range of sports are represented at SportAccord Convention. The exhibition stands reflecting the diversity of the sporting family gathered for the six-day event at the Swiss Tech Convention Centre in Lausanne. The virtual world of gaming is hugely popular, a new generation of sport involving computer screens and control pads. Alex Lim was warming up for his appearance at a plenary conference to talk about the booming eSports sector.
We are not really limiting the boundary of eSports as the current video games that we are playing it in the world, but as the technology grows, we are looking at the opportunity of having more games which actually includes the physical activities as using, for example, virtual reality.
Berlin and Glasgow are joint host cities in 2018 for the inaugural European Championships. Glasgow will stage swimming, cycling, rowing, triathlon, golf and gymnastics, with Berlin hosting athletics.
We are really glad to be part of this great event, of this new event, together with our friends from Glasgow. In Berlin, we are, have the European Championships of the Athletic. I'm sure that the Berlin Olympic Stadium will be full up with 75,000 people, spectators.
SportAccord Convention, once again a huge success. 1,700 delegates at the most important gathering of the year for sport and business.